During the hearing of the petition filed by exiled CBI director Alok Verma, the government today told the Supreme Court that it had to intervene into the matter only to safeguard the integrity of CBI. Attorney General K.K. Venugopal told the court that the fight between the two officials of CBI got public in July, but the government only intervened in October when situation got out of hand. He also said that Verma was not transferred but rather sent on leave, hence there was not a requirement to consult the committee and no rule was broken. Meanwhile, Solicitor General Tushar Mehta appeared on the part of CVC and told the court that CVC has every authority over the officials according to the Section 2 of All India Services Act. The hearing will resume tomorrow at 10:30. This is Alin Chauhan reporting for ETV Bharat.